right, the Spice Girls. They kicked off their long-awaited reunion tour in Dublin last night, and they performed before a crowd of 80,000 fans. All of the group's original members, except for Victoria Beckham, are taking part in this 13-date tour of the UK. The Spice Girls broke up in 2000, but reunited for a series of concerts in 2007 and 2008, and they also performed at the closing ceremony for the 2012 London Olympics.